After practicing the alankars by heart for a month, next stage is to practice the Tivra Madhyam, that is seventh note whole. It is played by using the right hand little finger. To achieve mastery in this, you have to practice following alankars.
Second alankar. Third alankar.
Students should move on the next stage only after accomplishing this stage.